Hey, this is Charlie, and I'm demonstrating my new Automatic. Automatic is a Salesforce customer, and right now I'm on the highway, and I'm going 68 miles an hour, and I'm going to break the law. I'm going to go 70 miles an hour. And you hear that little ringing noise. That means Automatic busted me for going more than 70 miles an hour. So I'm going to decelerate here. And up, there goes again. I guess I'm still going over 70.
Here's a screenshot of my Automatic app, and you can see that Automatic caught me going over 70 miles per hour for 13 minutes.
Here's a quick acceleration. Here's a hard brake.
You probably heard the ding when I did the hard acceleration, and of course, Automatic caught me doing that, and also caught me doing a hard brake. This is how you buy an Automatic device. You go to automatic.com, and you can use your credit card or PayPal, or you can even pay with Bitcoin. And the delivery process takes about 3 days.
This is where I put the Automatic device, right here in my onboard diagnostic slot. Go Niners.
During my test, my driving score went from 98 to 95 after the hard accel and hard brake test, and then it dropped to 47 after I went over 70 miles per hour for 13 minutes. So the bottom line on Automatic is that it's really easy to buy, it's easy to install, and it's already helping me save money on fuel because it's showing me when I'm driving inefficiently. Actually, it tells me, it beeps, and it's keeping track of every trip I take, so that's good for business purposes, and it tells me where I park my car. It's really easy to connect a device like this up to Salesforce. It shows the power of the platform. Thanks for listening.